experience backstage access, meet the pros, and explore muscle building insights. VNM-tv, the latest bodybuilding news.
The Arnold Expo. I'm standing next to a man that doesn't need no introduction, Mark Dugdale. Mark, how's it been, man?
I've been well, thank you.
When are you going to compete again? We want you, we need you to compete, man.
I'm going to compete in New York in May and Toronto a week later.
At the open or the 212?
Planning on doing the 212. I'm not overly concerned about what weight I end up at, but I think I'm going to look my best at 212.
Man, I remember those days when you were trying to turn pro, then you turned pro, man. We've been following you all that time. Also, you drove us crazy when you went to train with Dorian and stuff like that. Just remembering some old shit, you know what I mean? No, but it's really good. So, how's this weekend been for you?
This weekend's been great. I got to go up and train at Elite FTS, Dave Tate's gym. John Meadows has been doing my training. He's from here, so that's always a fun time. But it's been 2004 since I won the USA, and I haven't won.
You still remember?
I know, but I haven't won a contest yet. So
you still remember that?
I'm not training for seconds, so it's time to get a win.
When will you have a new training video or something?
I'm not sure. Like, there's so much free stuff online. It seems like people are kind of played out. I don't know if anybody's seen this DVD. It's called Legacy. And it's got, you know, Phil Heath, Branch Warren, Kai Green, Victor Martinez, Evan Senapani, Mike O'Hearn, Bev Francis, I mean, Joe Weider, tons of people in this.
And so, it's not online. How much for it?
I'm selling it here for $20. You can get it on my website. I think it's $30.
Website where they can find it?
Yes, it's markdugdale.com. Just first and last name.
Okay. And if you had a lot of mails on Facebook?
Yeah, absolutely.
Stalk the guy. No, if any one of you want to set this great DVD, it has a lot of champions in it for only $20, or you can order it at Mark's website. Mark, thank you very much. Do you have some final words for your fans?
Appreciate it. Yeah. I hope you're coming to the Olympia, because I plan on being on the stage.
He's the guy paying the trip, so will we come to the Olympia?
Sure.
Will we go to the Olympics?
We will.
You better pay.
All right. I hope I'm there too.
Hey, thank you very much.
Thank you.